it's a little bit probably naive to think that these guys don't think about starting conference play a little differently. They know it's important to start off, you know, on a positive note. They know it's important if the goal really is Mountain West Championship. It's more than just saying it. We have to win games in conference on the road.
You know, we're going into conference and we're just, you know, prepared and we're ready and we're just going to keep on the throttle like we have been, you know, these past four games and, you know, not change anything. We're just going to keep it doing us and keep playing some ball.
Just basically just come in, just focus on it like it's any other game, really. Just keep doing us, really.